Scripture teaches us that because God loved the world, He gave His Son. Because Jesus loved the church, He gave His life. And way back in Genesis, we find that because God loved Adam, He gave him Eve. And likewise, God loves Nicholas and has given him Allie. To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
My eyes are on you. And through it all,
thank you, Nick.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise in covenant.
I promise in covenant.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
Like to do right now. You may kiss your bride.
His name. The waves and wind still know his name. And
ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct honor and privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Eubank.